Anything that comes from the Creator must be intelligible, so it can't be something that's mysterious, because it's unfair for God to hinge your salvation on a mysterious concept that you may or may not understand. God is not the author of confusion.
Yeah.
Completely agree with that, because revelation, just by definition, has to be clear and precise. It has to convey a message.